So hello friends, welcome to our channel education. So today we are not going to learn any chapter. Today I am going to tell about whole universe, how the sun came, how the all planet form, how the all the rivers, water and human form. I will tell all these things. It will be very lengthy and very interesting to you. So please see starting to end of full video. So let's start. So we start from a sun. How when whole universe, nothing was there, only blank, all was black. Only there was only stones going here and there. So one star, it was having a 100 crore gravity gas, which brings up to him. All the gases come, all the hot gases come to him. And like this only, the sun became. After million years ago, that happened. After 180 million years ago, it formed like a sun, which was very hot. And the sun, around the sun, there were all the stones, which was very heat. So what happens? You know that the sun has a gravity. Sun has a gravity. So the stones near the sun was having gravity. So what happened? One day the stone went in another way. It left the sun. That stone was having a small gravity. Which pulls second any other stone, and it stick to him, and it has a gravity like this. All the stone, one stone came near him. So what happened? It was very large. It became after how many million years ago, which can not this scientist know about now. After million years ago, there was an earth. Inside there was nobody was there. Only stones which was falling from up. Only the stones, there was a rain of stones, 24 hours. So, what happened? One day, the stone was having a drop of water. So what happened one day? Stone was having a drop of water in every water. So what happened? There was millions of all. So there was every day millions of fall on them. So the drop of water became a large water. So what happened? The stone fall on the ground, and they dig it. It becomes deep, and in that the drop of water fully filled. Then it was making rivers and all, and were full of water. After 1 million clear close, then what happened? The 70% of earth was filled with water. Only 30% of land was left. So what happened one day? You know that in water there are microorganisms which were very very small, which can be not seen by microscope also. So when the drop falls in water, they go out of the water and they move in the lands. In the land, what happened? There was million crows. So what happened? They stick to each other. After sticking, there was small creature became, which was a rat. So after a rat was this much of our hand, also this much. So in that only, the dinosaurs also came in this way. The millions of microorganisms form in any way, and they form this. So a creature known as dinosaur. So what happened? The rats were this much. It gives action. There were millions of rats in the world. There were many. There were very much of rats in the world, which move here and there, here and there. So one day the asteroid, use the asteroid to fall on the earth. But they were knowing before one year or 1 month, first only they knew the rats. They dig and they moved inside under the ground. They moved. They went under the ground. After going under the ground, so what happened after a million years ago? No, after 1 month and 1 year, the asteroid fall on the earth. But rats does not happen anything. They have gone deep under the earth. That rat were not getting hurt also. That much deep they got. After the asteroid fallen, after the million years ago, 1 year or 3 years ago, they came out. They are full of lava. Sorry, little bit of lava. So what happened? They were, you know, the rats move like this. So after so many years, then the rat became in a this much. So what happened? The rat move like this. They little bit came here after 5 million years ago. After more 5 million years ago, the rats were like this, very small. It became like this. Like this they became. And their rats were like this, like monkeys. And then they kept, after keeping like this more million years ago, after so much years ago, their hands were like this, which can keep their hands on the ground like this. And they move like gorilla. Who, after they being gorilla, they were like this. And they were, after a million years ago, they were like this. Their hands were like this. And only their feet was like this. After more 100 million years ago, then they became a straight man. You know that the rats were having this much big tail, which was like this, this full three circle tail was having. So you know that after they growing, this was this much. Then the tail was decreasing like this, decreasing. When he became like this, so what happened? His tail was this much, which is on our back part, this much. Only now also the human being have this much more tail here. So when the scientists found in an MRA, they got a small type of tail which monkeys have, this much large tail, that decreased when they grow up. After growing, the man, he became a man, and he was having a small tail, this much, not of 1 centimeter also, this much I think so, okay, that much. And after that there was so many people came in ground, and all the furniture were made after many million years ago, which now also scientists not got that this is done in this, in that past. The archaeologists also not know that this will happen, this had happened. Everybody tells the different about that happened, this happened, that, but which I have told is really. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe our channel Education, and also click the bell icon for many adventures and all the notifications you can get it in your phone. So please wash your hands, and if you want any doubt, please send the word in the comment section, and in next video I will surely reply, and I will also give that only to you, and I will make the video which will be very satisfying to you. So please wash your hands in coronavirus, and please stay from the coronavirus. Bye bye. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel Education.